They plan to build you up solely alone.
Hindi naman po sa but yung kumbaga yung binigay lang po sa amin na separate projects. Yun po yung that's what caused the separate projects po.
How do you feel about it?
Meron po siya, of course meron siyang it has its pros and cons.
Oh.
Na hindi naman natin maiiwasan ang syempre yung mga sumuporta po from 2011 eh nagulat sila na
okay.
Na mm-hmm. Wow, nasa sa namin kayo makikita.
Okay.
Ito yung kumbaga ito yung pinundar nating Kim C nasaan na. So that's I think that's one of the
don't you get to miss Kim Chu?
Syempre mami miss them, but it's part of our job
growing
to grow and it's part of our job na makita kami ng audience namin in different projects and at the same time wag sila mawala ng pag-asa na forever mawawala tong gusto namin makita together on
stage. Are you happy with the state of things right now?
Of course, I can't. Kumbaga kung tatanungin niyo po ako ng 2000 mga 4 to 5 years ago, hindi ko i-expect na
okay.
Maaabot ko po itong position ko po ngayon.
You're so glad.
Yes.
First time with Jessie.
Yes, first time ko. Noong una kasi iniisip ko lang, paano to, ano mabait ba kayo si Jessie, you know,